after the wire brushing, this key gets kind of stuck here. Let me show you. It's hard to do with one hand. All right, see that? It doesn't spring back, but we'll see after cleaning it out with some solution how that works. Looks nice though.
As you can see from my grandfather's collection of locks, there's more to come. Thanks for watching my video.